Do you know what it means to have a revolution? And what it takes to make a solution? Fighting against oppression.